is a live news report coming from you at the live in the news station. This is Elizabeth Santana reporting that, in fact, the global warming epidemic has hit Grand Rapids. We are experiencing extreme flooding and also air quality issues as well. Residents have been informed to please stay inside, please stay safe, and please do not try to leave your premises at the time. This is something that we have been trying to work on, the global warming issues, but unfortunately, we were late on the subject of happening. It is in fact snowing in Grand Rapids, but the floods have also hit.
No one believed it at first. But soon, we were all going to experience the effects of global warming. Wildfire. And even floods.
Did somebody bring the water?
It's not real.
Where's the water?
The trunk slowly.
Look real, Grammy.
Give me more water!
We should have a part where she gets shot. We'll put that in there.
No! She don't get shot!
That means she ain't gonna have no asthma attack.
Exactly.
We can put the asthma attack before this.